120 knots over the fence. You need to have 110 knots to be able to pull up, go around and land.
And are you going to land the opposite direction we took off?
No, I'm actually going to cheat and I'll land on 10-7, so the opposite direction. Because there's no wind and it makes it easier for me. But you can pull up and then do a normal circuit, slightly abbreviated. Ground effect, it just goes and goes and goes.
That's awesome.
Oh, yeah, I'm going to come up here. I have a perfect ride. I don't know if he's doing a downwind ride.